We wanted to have a sphere that was rolling around and gliding through some space. So we were thinking about putting a cart inside of the sphere. The cart would start riding, and then the center of mass of the sphere would change, and this would make the sphere move.